Hello there everybody and welcome on back to another glorious video here on the Special Biddle channel, and today we're going to be doing a quick review of a new movie I just got a few days ago that I like literally just finished watching. It's called Terminator 2 Judgment Day, starring Arnold Schwarzenegger, which of course most of you know of his work already. And all that stuff, so that's pretty cool. So yeah, I just finished watching this movie a few minutes ago, and I can't even put it into words how good it is. It is, like, it's really good. It's like crazy. It's action-packed, it pretty much had me on the edge of my seat the whole time I was watching, and I'm like, sitting there, because it's like, whew, there's a lot to take in, and like, I'd probably say about 3 hours, maybe, but yeah, it was a really good movie. I would definitely recommend you pick this movie up if you're an Arnold Schwarzenegger fan. Or if you're just an action movie fan in general. So anyway, here's the case. It's got Arnold Schwarzenegger wearing sunglasses and a jean jacket, I think. Or maybe just a regular jacket, I can't tell. Because it says Schwarzenegger. And then it says Terminator 2 Judgment Day Extreme DVD, which of course on the back you'll probably be able to tell. If you want to pause the video and try and read it, you can. So I'm gonna, and then yeah, it's got a lot of explosions. Kind of like maybe Michael Bay explosion type of explosions. The action sequences were really well timed, I think, in my opinion. They didn't go like too over the top with the CGI. I just thought it was a good movie in general. And of course, there's two discs in here, which disc one actually has the movie on it, and then disc two has the, like, the extra bonus features and yeah, so. Like I said, it was a pretty cool movie. I would definitely recommend this movie as a good movie to try and get if you're an action movie or action movie or Arnold Schwarzenegger fan. Because this movie was pretty dang good. I mean, I've seen some of his other work besides Batman and Robin, but maybe I didn't. I can't really remember. It's been a while since I've watched a lot of movies. I usually, if I were to have internet, I'd have internet to entertain me, but until we can get that sorted out, the way I've been recording videos isn't really going to be happening, so bear with me, and I will get that sorted out as soon as I can. But until then, hopefully you guys enjoy this video, because that's going to be all for this one. And if you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. And if you subscribe, don't forget to ring that bell to get notified on whenever I do upload. And yeah, this is Special Biddle signing off, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace. I'm out.